I need to give you my 2-week notice.
What?
I'm quitting. I'm sorry.
This seems so sudden. Is everything okay?
Yeah, fine. I'm just leaving, not dying.
But, I mean, I didn't know you were thinking. Were you unhappy?
Do you have to be unhappy to leave a job?
No, but I just... The company doesn't want to see you go.
I don't think the company gives a damn. But I was wondering how you'd feel about me leaving.
I would just hate to lose such a great employee.
Is that the only reason you don't want me to go?
What are you getting at?
I've seen you looking at me.
Is that what this is about? Have I made you uncomfortable somehow?
In a way.
Well, I apologize if I have. Those were never my intentions.
Why were you looking?
Is this a sexual harassment thing or something?
No, relax. You didn't cross any lines. But why were you looking?
Well, I kind of find you attractive.
That's great. That's what I was hoping. Because feeling is, as they say, mutual.
It is?
That's why I decided to quit. Because I know you're big on the rules.
And employees aren't allowed to date.
Right. So...
So... 2 weeks?
2 weeks.